absolutely. There is information that's coming in that Pakistan's National Security Advisor, General, stay with me for a moment. Pakistan's National Security Advisor, Mohid Yusuf, he has just claimed that this ceasefire agreement between India and Pakistan is a victory for Pakistan. The fact that from midnight tonight, so 2 hours, 1.5 hours from now, there will be no firing at the LOC. Mohid Yusuf claims it's victory for Pakistan. Mona Alam, how is this victory for Pakistan?
I don't think it's victory solely for Pakistan. I think this is a victory for the saner elements on both sides of the border. I mean, this is as good and as historic as could be. Both the DGMOs have spoken over the phone. They want to implement finally, they want to implement this LOC agreement, ceasefire agreement in letter and spirit that was finalized in 2003. And we haven't seen any implementation whatsoever. So if this is finally being done, I think this is not just victory for Pakistan. This is victory for the saner elements and for the public, which doesn't want war. Okay. So this is victory for both ends of the border. I don't agree with that. With Mr. Mohid Yusuf.
Okay. Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.